I get it now. It all makes sense. New World's finally turned a new leaf. They're doing better. And AGS has decided it's time to kill Lost Ark. The game's had a good run, and now it's time for it to die. We've enjoyed it. It's okay. But that Korean pay-to-win trash MMO, we're going to punish these fuckers. We're going to send them into the negative. We're going to make them pay us for our mistakes. Holy fucking shit, man.